with Tomspudspud1. And we are back with Tommy and Oliver Challenge, Tom and Oliver Challenge. And so I hope you enjoy Tom and Oliver Challenge. This is part two to the last one, isn't it? Yeah, part two.
Yeah, it was last one.
Yes. And we got a slight issue. The video isn't coming. Wait. Yeah, okay,
hopefully
here we go.
Hopefully you should be actually here with me in this one.
Say thank.
Hello?
What?
Hello?
Yes, we can hear you. Yes!
Yes.
Serious. Okay, sick. We should have read that last time. Oh, my headphones fell out. Okay, here we go. We got this. Okay, so today we're doing Free For All and Nuketown. We're doing 3 out of 3. I'm Reaper, and yeah. So, let's get into this.
And I'm Sarah.
Why are you Sarah?
Yeah.
I thought you were going to be like the driver of the machine gunner. She's like, OP. Once you get that arm, unless you get like a whole crowd swarming you, you're pretty much done. Oh, but you have got the epic gun with this, haven't you?
No, I'm using the combat focus. So
what,
like, when
that,
I turn it on, I can kill you, and I get double points for, like, my score streaks.
Oh, I didn't sort out my score streaks. Okay, we'll just leave it. Doesn't matter.
Oh.
Damn, Daniel. Don't worry, I don't need score streaks to win. I'll just use my epic. I went full out stealth.
Yeah, I know, you said.
I'm going to use baseball bats.
Oh, I went loud and proud.
I'm gonna get you so many times with the baseball bat. Damn it. Have you got your baseball bat?
No.
Such a noob. Okay, babe.
I've got yours.
Well, okay, come on, fight me then. Fight me with baseball bat.
Okay. I'm not using it yet.
Come on, 1v1 me with baseball bat.
Okay then.
Where are you? Come on, Tommy. I'm by the big truck. No, baseball bats. Did we kill each other?
No, I killed you.
What? How did you one hit me? I hit you. Okay, I think I need to get my gun back out. Such a noob, Tom.
Who's such a noob?
You. Oh, this number plate is nice on this car. ZH113BO2. Hey, look, BO2 is on a Black Ops 3 reference. No, Black Ops 2 reference, I mean. Look, that's funny. I found an Easter egg in Nuketown.
Do you know what? If you don't kill me, I'll show you another one.
Oh, I'm not killing you!
I didn't trust you. Like, come here. If you look in the middle truck, there's like this console in the middle.
Yeah.
Like the big truck, look, here.
I'm looking at it. Oh, this one.
Here. It says Nuketown 1, Nuketown 2025, and Nuketown Nuke 3.
Oh.
Me do that.
I use my special ability.
I know, I saw.
Just like, yeah. You really should have just shot me again. Like, you, what you should do is, like, take me hostage or something. Oh, the statue didn't help. I'm so bad at this game. Know what I'm gonna do? Hostile UAV spotted. Nah, come on, Tommy, you're going too far. You're being good at the game again. Stop it. Doesn't suit you. I just stunned myself.
You picked up my tomahawk.
No, I have a tomahawk.
Oh, really?
Yeah, really.
Where do you go, Ollie?
Look, tomahawk, Frodo! Look at that replace. That was epic.
It doesn't show replays for me. I turned it off.
Why didn't I just shoot you? Assassin kill. Come on, assassin.
Ollie, I've got your gun.
Come on. Come on.
Are you mad?
No. Because I've got a new gun.
You got my gun?
No, but now I'm trying to find it. No, I'm generally bad at free-for-all. I thought I was good at the game. Oh, on the weekend, I went in a gaming bus and they had Black Ops 3 and everything. It was so much fun. I saw a shadow in a shot.
You probably were good at the game. Just not good at free-for-all.
Yeah, I love this number plate again. Come look at the number plate with me.
Where are you?
Wasted. Now behind this car it said ZH113B02.
Where?
No, oh, okay, you scared me, But look at it. Isn't that a
Easter egg with Tom and Ollie?
Yeah.
Everything with Tom and Ollie.
Should we like change the name of the series again?
We call it Black Ops 3 with Tom and Ollie. We're literally doing everything.
No, I called it Tom and Ollie Challenges. Because I'm amazing at naming stuff. No, no. Was that with my own gun? Oh.
No,
it
was my gun.
If I can get close to you, you're dead. Will you allow that to happen? No, Tommy, is the question. Look at the floor. I threw my thumbhook. Look at the floor. It has like these lines going through it.
Ollie.
Oh, I got you right in the head.
I know.
I'm too good at tomahawking.
I'm actually doing it. Run out of time.
I know, but we're just doing it up to the time. I'm actually gonna I'm actually gonna start being able to get good at the game now.
The thing is, this is the only class I made.
Is it? Okay. Hey, battle me with baseball bats, bro.
I haven't got a baseball bat, bro.
Would you have a knife? Enemy down. Enemy down. Just don't shoot me with a gun. You just use your fist. Oh, I'm baseball bat, man. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh, damn. Ollie, do a slide with the baseball bat. It goes over your head.
Exactly. Wait, I'm showing you a slide with a baseball bat. Be rude.
Rude is my game. Winning is my aim.
How can you kill me? You got the CUDA. I'm gonna take your CUDA. I've got put the I died because of distractions. Doesn't count.
Distractions.
Do I have anything with a rocket launcher? I thought you were at that car. Oh, why are you always in different places, Tom?
But I wasn't. I knew you'd be down there.
I thought you were coming for me, that's why I did it. Now I only have a shotgun left. Oh, I've got my baseball bat back.
lag was actually real.
I could still win this, you do know that.
The lag is actually real.
The only thing I don't like about this specialist is it runs out so quickly. And when you're just playing like on a big map when you can't find anyone, you'd only get one kill with it.
Is that really starting to annoy me?
What? That you can't kill me?
Yes! It's been on a dying streak.
What did it actually say? Dying streak?
No, but I've been on one.
I think you've won this. Hey.
So I might have done, you know.
What?
I think I might have won, you know.
Yeah, it's because you're hiding. Where are you? I couldn't see you! Wait, if I can get this last kill, I'll be happy. I'm too OP. Okay, I lost this one. But we shall be back in the next one. Oh, what? No, it shows the winners. Oh, that's unfair.
Assassin.
Look at my...
That was my last kill.
The 54 immortals crush all our position.
Do they?
Hey, friends. Okay, well, we have two more matches and then we shall find out the winner. So I have to win these two or I'm screwed. And I feel like I'm screwed because you're good. You're too good at OP. You're too good at free throw. You're too good at OP.
I'm too good at OP. English.
Hey, you know this is, what is this Nuketown called? Is it 2025? Or is that the last one?
No, that's the last one. This one's called NUK3.
Oh, yeah, town. Yeah, it stands for Nuketown. It's because, I was just wondering, because, if we had that type of nuclear missile in 2025, everyone would be dead.
Yeah.
Okay, wait, I just need a change score streak. Okay, wait, blah, 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 no, I'm not going
to
get
that. I need to get another class.
Yeah, I need to make a new class as well. We wasn't prepared, guys. I'm sorry. I picked the wrong gun, that's why. Okay, what should I use instead of pistols? That, put that on it. And then just look at that. But... I'm using Tomahawk again because I got some sick kills with it.
Do you know what?
What?
I'm gonna actually bring the skull splitter.
What?
No, I'm not. I'm gonna bring crowbar.
Yes, crowbar. And then I'll be able to use it.
It actually looks sick.
I'm trying to decide how to have my buddy. Does this suit make me look fat?
Do I look fat?
Tell me honestly, does this suit make me look fat? Yes. Oh.
Does it make my butt look fat?
Yes.
Oh my gosh!
He's such a rabble.
Oh my gosh, you just came down. I'm just such a sweater, Black Ops 3.
I'm changing the map and then I'm ready to go.
Okay.
What map should we go for?
Put it on combine or fringe.
Oh, we've already done both of them.
Yeah, exactly. We'll do the same maps.
Nah. Stronghold.
Okay. Good luck.
Oh no, you don't have that map with the three different things, because you don't have the DLC, do you? Oh no, we're doing Metro, because I love that map. Okay, sign up.
Okay then, let's go.
We're going up to Metro. And so, the score is... Okay, because you just won one, it's 20-20 at the moment. And I won...
20-25?
No.
It's a new time, 20-25?
Yeah. I'm thinking about getting Just Cause 3 instead of GTA, because I've played GTA and I've experienced it. You know, I don't want to experience this like the same game. Oh, I didn't change the colour. Oh, okay.
No, I get it, and then we can do like loads of heists with Ravosaurus Rex and other people.
The thing is, like, there's a thing that you can do on PS4. You can join other people's games, even though they don't have. If you don't have the game.
Yeah. I don't know how I killed you then, but I did.
Yeah, because you've been. No, how? Two in a row. Oh, you know that tunnel? Go back through it. So I'd be waiting at the other end.
No.
You mean?
Come out the other end.
I don't know where you are. I'm in a shop. I see things that go around your neck to make your neck comfortable. I see someone's robot hands. I see more neck warmers. I see USB connectors. Oh my god, this is so like
deep. USB connector then?
I'm thinking about buying one. There's like a USB connector in this shop, I might go get it. There's also like Apple watches and fitness watches, whatever they're called. I'm just like describing a shop to you and you still can't find me. Are you coming for me? I want to hear your footsteps, but I don't know. I'm next to a guy who looks a bit like David Beckham, and there's watches. And there's more neck warmers on the outside of the shop. Well, they had a big sale on neck warmers. Where are you, Tom? No! You finally found my hideout! I was about to say, Tom, that's five me, think of the content. But then you like found me. Did you see the David Beckham guy?
No.
He's on the outside of the shop. I thought David Beckham was like your bae. Yes, you did find the David Beckham guy. Don't like me.
Oi. Yeah? You're very mean.
So don't lie to me.
I would have seen it if you didn't kill me.
He was right behind you.
No.
Where are you?
Stand clear of the railway.
Why?
There's a bloody train coming.
Fight me on the railway right now, right here. Why did you tell me that? I was on the railway.
Because you wouldn't have been put back any guns. Get closer. The lag.
I was following you ever since you said the trains are coming. They're not. There's no train coming. Liar. I'm standing on the train track now.
That's because it already went past.
Really? That's a fast train. No! I'm picking up my tomahawk! Are you even going to use your special list this game? You didn't last game.
I did last game.
Oh yeah, because you haven't got. Oh, you should use the weapon one. I like the weapon one.
Seriously. If I was using the weapon, I would have used a scythe.
So, Mr. Steal Your Gun.
Ollie, you're such a joker.
Yeah.
I wish I could be more like you.
Yeah.
You're so funny. You just are.
Yeah, I know. I'm like OP at life, you know. I'm going swimming.
You just take off.
I'm going swimming.
You just are. You're just too good at life. I wish I could be more like you.
No, damn it! I need to turn my sensitivity up.
I really didn't know you were there. I just came jumping out of the building.
Wait, if you find me, don't kill me. I'm turning up my sensitivity. Where is sensitivity?
It's in settings.
Yeah, options.
Oh, cool.
Options, music track, credits, network, muting, controls. Not the controls.
It's in controls.
Is it? Oh, yeah. Oh. 8 to 5 and 5. Oh, yeah, that's a lot better. This is how I used to have... I saw you!
I forgot how much I have mine on. I have mine on 8.
Do you? Yours is so high.
Yeah, but I do that on Minecraft and everything as well. Not that I play Minecraft anymore,
yes,
but...
Yes, you do. I've seen you play Minecraft.
I don't have it on the PS4.
Oh, you saw. I bet you have it on Pocket Edition.
No, I don't. You come in and search my phone.
Oh. I have Minecraft Pocket Edition and not PS3 Edition, because Minecraft is a bait. Oh, someone's got a phone.
Guys.
Yeah.
If you don't find this entertaining, it's probably not for you. It's probably for us.
Yeah, if you don't find this entertaining, I don't think anyone will find this entertaining other than us. No, I was finding out an Easter egg. Why'd you do this to my life, Tom?
Because they want no Easter eggs.
You wanna bet, fam?
Yes, fam.
I'm going back to where I was. I'm testing out an Easter egg. Where was I? Oh yeah, I found it. Come on, Tommy. Tommy, I saw you. Now you've gone. No, no, not there. I was waiting for you. You're just too good. What?
How do you feel?
What?
I killed you with your own pistol. How do you feel?
How are you so good at free-for-all?
I'm not that good.
You wanna bet?
I've only got 7 kills on you.
Yeah, I know, but it's because there's like, we haven't seen each other. And I've only got 4 kills on you. I need to get a lot more kills. No, I'm probably not. Doing so good at the start. Tommy, where are you? Tommy, where are you?
Neutralized. I knew you would be behind
Tommy, where are you, Tommy?
I was literally looking for you.
There is the train coming.
Oh, it's on my side. Oh, I was about to jump over.
I know where you are now. Oh. You shouldn't have said that.
Ollie, I really don't care. I've still got to kill more than you.
And you know them trains? Where do they go? They just fall off into the water.
Probably.
Oh no. Oh no. Whoa. No, I'm coming out the map. Oh no, they grab onto these things above. I nearly just went out the map. I was following the train tracks. And I was just like, I jumped out and it came up warning. I'm going to do it again and see if you can get me.
Serif, K-A-A.
I saw you.
I saw you as well, Tommy. Tommy, I saw you.
Do you know what? Cuda.
My fire rate is quicker than yours. Oh no, now you're gonna wreck me. The Cuda's like, you're like beast with the Cuda.
I've killed myself so I can get the Cuda. Are you mad, bro? Life hacks. Kill yourself to get a gun.
I had a look at this poster and I thought lady was naked on it. But no, it says team colours. Oh, now I've lost this challenge, haven't I?
Probably.
I'm by the trains again. I'm on the left.
It's but either team. Way could be left.
I'm on left, your way.
UNR. Finish this
now. No, no, I wasn't.
Picked up your gun, by the way.
Come on. Get your crowbar out just for the last couple of minutes.
But I'm gonna have to kill myself.
Oh no, okay, we won't have enough time then. Come on, come on, Tommy, come in. Ah! Oh yeah, I've lost this challenge.
Again. That means I get 20 points.
Yeah, but if I win the next challenge, if I win the next game, that means we'll be draw and we'll have to leave this video on a draw. Okay, you get to pick this map.
Pick this map?
No, pick a map. Try and pick a map that we haven't done.
Drop them. The 54 immortals crush all our position.
I'm trying to think of what it's called.
What's it?
It's what's like the one. It's called Hunted.
Hunted? Oh, okay, I think I know.
My death ratio was one, like a whole one. Not like 1.09.
What does death ratio actually mean? One.
Like, how many times you die compared to like.
Oh, yeah. Times mm-hmm. What was mine? Like 100?
No.
I got it. Too.
Okay. On class.
Okay, well, I'm going on straight and behunted, so you have like 30 seconds. I found it. Whoa. Okay. Tom, you created your class?
One sec.
You know what I might do? Just annoy you.
What?
I might make a class using the thingy, the dingo.
Okay.
Like, wreck you with it and you'll be like, oh, it's so powerful.
No, because I really don't like it.
You actually really don't. Peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter whistle back. You ready? I'm starting. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Sorry about that, I just need to blow my nose.
Achoo.
I don't get England like that.
What do you mean?
It turns to summer and I start to feel sick. Mm. Not sick, but like...
They know where we live now. Cold.
I didn't tell her which part of England.
Kent.
Ollie.
I don't know the exact house locations. I'm so tempted to say yours right now, but I'm not going to. Free for
all. You can't remember it, can you?
I know what part of it is in.
Shut up, Ollie, or I tell them where you live.
Okay, but yeah. That could like when we become like a mini about like we become like epic YouTube, they'll be like looking for us and like they have nowhere in the
head to watch this. They'll just go back and watch all the past live streams and be like,
if all Kent, I shall search every house in Kent.
Where are you, Ollie?
I didn't know the waterfall did that. That's cool.
It's
course you're kidding. You know that was just a trick, yeah? I didn't actually find anything out with a waterfall. I'm a is that you? No. For me, look behind you. Did you actually turn around?
Why?
Do you haven't turned around? Because I said look behind you because I'm there.
No, but you're not. I'm in the middle of a building.
Look at my feelings. Okay, you're not in that building. Are you in the very big building?
Are you sure? Are you very sure, Ollie?
Yes, I'm very sure. Don't do this to me, Tom. Are you in the big building?
No, seriously. I saw you jump past the window.
Why didn't you shoot up at it?
I saw you jump past the window of the building that I'm in.
Are you still in that building?
Maybe.
I might just go hide and then I'll win the match.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you very sure that you'll win?
No! Oh, you gave me a heart attack! God, don't do that to me. Wait, my headset's caught up in me. Oh. Oh, you actually gave me a heart attack. Don't do that. I actually dropped my controller and threw it.
Connection interrupted.
Hey! That means I win.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, you forfeit. Damn it.
No, I don't.
You're just going to camp.
It's going for about a millisecond.
Are you going to be like that? Are you just going to... Nope. I was going to say, are you just going to hang in that building?
Maybe. I might go back there right now.
Okay. I don't know where to go because this building's round. I don't like it.
Ollie.
No, if you
could. You know that I'm getting really annoying.
Yeah? Hey, I remember seeing this somewhere playing like this. Like a deja vu. Yeah, does it? I don't know where you are now. I don't know whether to search around building or not. I'm searching. Not in the round building. Did you just... Okay.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. I just went in there. Don't. I'm playing hide and seek now. I'm going underwater.
I know you're actually not.
I generally am. Wait, watch. No! Why do I say stuff like that? Why do I get annoyed by stuff like that?
You literally said it yourself.
Going underwater again. Oh, I just would run into the water. Am I epic or am I epic?
You didn't.
Yeah, I did. I would run across the rocks. Yeah, them rocks outside the house. And then I fell into the building. I fell into the water. I'm underwater. Oh, I hate underwater when you're camping underwater because you just get stuck underwater. You know what I'm saying about underwater? I just tased my... No! Were you waiting there?
Maybe.
You actually tased me as well as yourself.
Ollie?
Yeah?
That's what I am.
In the round building?
No.
Underwater?
Maybe.
Oh, you're such a big noob.
I've got the most sneakiest underwater spot ever.
Snake it. Hostile UAV spotted. You absolutely deserve that. No, just for that. Right, I'm going to shoot down your UAV.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I'm going to bloody come through.
Hold on, Tom.
Kill me. You're giving away your position.
Yeah, come on, come kill me. Okay then. Wait for it to disappear. No!
Watch the replay.
Oh, it's too late.
Ollie, come to where I am.
Don't know where you are.
Exactly.
I'm going to the waterfall. I'm going to the big waterfall that you can walk through. Can you throw electric things in water?
Yeah.
Oh, that shouldn't be true.
Walk. I think so, anyway.
I got the tomahawk out ready. I got to do the water. What?
Actually,
I'm past the waterfall now. You missed your chance. Where are you? You like this? You're like Houdini. You just disappear.
Yeah, are you sure?
You're like watching me, aren't you? Where am I? Oh, know what? I'm bringing out the big guns.
You're bringing out the dingo, aren't you?
No, I don't even have the dingo. I'm gonna be start actually doing damage. I saw something move there. I thought it was just my shadow. You're gonna win this.
Move,
what? No, I saw you swim over there.
Did you actually?
Yes. I thought it was my shadow.
Is that my trip mine? Nice.
Your trip mine underwater?
Maybe.
Stop it with the maybes, please.
Are you sure?
Why did I throw the wrong thing?
I don't know. Why did you throw the wrong thing?
I don't like life.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
You know you're such a noob.
When you can tell you're a noob.
I just destroyed your UAV.
When you can tell you're a noob, somebody kills you with a terrible gun.
Shut up, Tom, please. Oh, you got me. I was like...
gun better than you can.
I'm no good at this. I'm better online when I'm like by myself. You're just too good at this game. Bet you're like a hardcore. Don't go there. Walk through that door right now, I dare you. Walk through that window. I'm going. If you walk through that window, I'll give you money. Look, I'm not even in that window normally. Why? You're making me actually cry. You got 45 seconds left and you're doing 10 better. I can't win. No, I'm not even going to get killed by your sentry. You're such a noob. I'm going to jump off. Did you see that?
Yeah, I was about to shoot you.
Do you want me to do it again? Hey, you know what? Just for that, I'm gonna blow up your sentry. I can't get to it in time. No, I'm right there!
That is a waste of time.
You're a waste of time.
I got 11 more than you. That means I get how many points?
10.
No.
Yes.
I got the round before as well.
This whole live stream. Oh, 30.
The 54 immortals crush all opposition.
So that's... about... the first live stream.
You got 40, I've got 20.
Yes. I'd love to hear that coming out of your mouth. Ollie, yes? Did you see the KD ratio?
No.
You should have looked.
Well, I don't even want to play this game anymore. I'm just going to go on Division or Battlefield.
Are you sure you're going to go back to Battlefield?
No, don't even go there, Tom. I won't talk to you for the rest of your life.
I will buy Battlefield just to wreck you at that as well.
No. Okay, yes. I will beat you on that Battlefield any day. You don't even have to buy Battlefield.
I don't know how to play Battlefield. Okay,
it looked like Tom won this whole episode, guys. I don't even want to talk about it, so I'm ending the episode here. Bye. Yes.